Welcome to World Action and Reaction News. Today's defense news analysis picked from the Hindu and the subject is Technology Denial Blessing in Disguise ISRO Scientist. From a humble beginning at a church in Thumba, Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, has matured to become a major player in the field of space, launching a record 104 satellites at one go from the Satish Dhawan Space Centre in Sriharikota this year, thanks to denial of critical technologies including the one for making cryogenic engines. Denial of imported technology in the 1990s proved to be blessing in disguise for ISRO scientists to develop the one on their own for the launch of next-generation Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle, GSLV-MkIII, V. Kumbakarnan, project director at the second vehicle assembly facility at SDSC said ahead of the launch during the World Space Week celebrations at QIS Institute of Engineering and Technology here on Sunday. Similarly, denial of global position system, GPS, technology had helped the country develop its own Indian Regional Navigation Satellite System, IRNS, also known as NAVIC, added Mr. Kumbakarnan, who was part of the team that developed and tested indigenous cryogenic upper stage. The SHAR Center is fully geared to launch many more number of satellites in various orbits at a much lesser cost when compared with those in developed countries, he asserted. Space Week Celebrations Committee Chairman Dr. G. Ramesh Babu exhorted the students from schools and colleges across Prakasam District who visited an exhibition organized by ISRO, to develop a scientific temper and plan a career in space science as sky is no longer the limit. Winners in various competitions held for 25,000 students from 200-plus schools in Prakasam District would get an opportunity to witness the live launch of satellites from Sriharikota, he said. KISSET correspondent N.Nageswara Rao said students from any core engineering branch could aspire to join ISRO for a bright career. Our staff reporter from Srikakulam adds. An ISRO exhibition organized as part of Space Week in Sri Venkateswara College of Engineering and Technology, Echerla of Srikakulam was a different experience for many students of rural areas. ISRO organized various programs in the college to explain its achievements in the last 40 years and the benefits of space technology to the common man. The college director B. Sri Rama Murthy, Principal M. Govinda Rayu expressed happiness for the overwhelming response for the Project Expo, which depicted India's achievements from 1975 onwards. Replicas of Aryabhata, ASLV, PSLV, GSLV were displayed in the exhibition. The college management's representative I. Kishore said the exhibition would continue on Monday too for the benefit of students of other colleges and schools located in remote areas.